She left my room with barely a word, and got the way she holds it in's like trash inside her jammed shut purse. She turns so hard and cold, it makes me crack. I try so hard to see her side, but all I see now is her back. She has been typecast all of her life. Daddy's pride, daddy's toy, the blonde seductress straight from Troy. I turn to her with barely a choice. Her beauty brings me healing, but somehow I hurt her with my voice. She's the modern Joan of Arc, and I'm the shameless patriarch. Our egos fight a distant war like howling tomcats in the dark. And every time we get this close, which one hurts the most? I was born to a line of directors, so I learned to love command. Sometimes I get out of hand. I try so hard to think before I speak. When I cross the line, she thinks I've got the cruel design. And she's the modern Joan of Arc, and I'm the shameless patriarch. Our egos fight a distant war like howling tomcats in the dark. And every time we get this close, we're haunted by our parents' ghosts, and we try in vain to prove exactly which one hurts the most. The most.